What do you think, Phil?
I think we've still got 3 quarters an hour.
Not the first time I've been premature. Fingers out of the lens. I thought it'd be more dramatic with the buildings, but nothing yet. You said William premature. Second one we've seen down. Thank you.
approach is that they're cooperating, they're working together, which, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, if they're working together now out there on that Liberty, out there on those huge straightaways, there's a darn good chance we can see this thing come down to an absolute sprint finish. We'll continue to provide updates. We'll continue to give you the latest at the 24-mile mark, the 25-mile mark. But I am going to go out on a limb right now. I'm going to go out on a limb and say we can be looking at an absolute shoulder-to-shoulder battle to the finish. It could be a turning when they run around the final border.